Good morning, everyone. Today, on the occasion of the International Day of Nurses and the birth anniversary of Florence Nightingale, I would like to thank all the nurses who are at the forefront of fighting the pandemic. The COVID-19 pandemic is a reminder of the vital role nurses play. I salute and honor the memory of nurses who have tragically died during the COVID-19 pandemic. Once again, I pay my tribute to all the nurses around the world. Thank you.